Dear students, I hope you all are in great spirits. You are the future of our nation, and the future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams. We all are passionate about something. Something is there that sparks the flame inside us. All you need is to gear up and just set your goals. Dreams can be the cause of change across the world. The dream of making, the very simple dream of making the light bulb is made possible with the efforts of Thomas Edison. So always believe in yourself and make it a reality. Make your each day a masterpiece and live it to the best. Be grateful for what God has given you. Thank you.
Father, mother and teacher are like a God. Keeping these values in our mind, we strengthen our love lives with values to create strong bonding with family and school. It can be clearly seen that even in this pandemic time, students have inculcated many values in them, like and dinner time gossips and conversations are back. Now it's more family time when we are strengthening our bonds and helping one another. The classic TV shows are now back on television and we all sit with our families and enjoy watching them. The epic learnings foster a great impact on the young generation and thus led to embrace the values of traditionalism and spiritualism. Love for nature has increased. Love lights are also pondering their love to protect Mother Earth. Finally, you have more time to spend with yourself and your opinions and thoughts. Let us all take to introspection and show love and care to win and succeed. We consider it our responsibility to foster the future of the world. That is why we give importance to character building and moral values. Thank you.
Will apprise you with the lovely news. Let's look at some important news of the day. Love Lights celebrated Earth Day from their homes in this lockdown. International Labour Day was celebrated online this year. Love Lights proved that father, mother and teachers are like God. Well said by someone. Haste haste kat jayenge rasi. As laughter is the closest thing to the grace of the God. Where everyone is upset in this lockdown, the students of RPM Lovely Public Senior Secondary School are entertaining everyone with their lovely smiles. Let's have a look.
Chakaraka chichacho chakaloram gando wando lakarakatam akko takko idigidigidigo idipai chikichakacho giligilimal sulusulumal makaraka hukubukure tukubukure chakalaka bikko chikko silisilisiligo bagradum jagradum chikichakacho.
देखो देखो क्या वो पेड़ है चादर ओढ़े या खड़ा कोई
As we all know, health is wealth. Health is a state of complete physical, mental and social well-being. All the festivities were done while respecting the ongoing lockdown of our country. On the occasion of World Health Day, students did yoga with the help of online yoga classes. The students were welcomed and supported by following instructions and posting pictures of their own self doing yoga. Let's have a look. Earth Day by drawing beautiful pictures and leave a beautiful message to the society. Our goal is not just an environment of clean air, water and scenic beauty. The objective is to create an environment of Disney quality where mutual respect for all other human beings and all other living creatures. Let's have a look.
My home, I promise to keep it healthy and beautiful. I will love the land, the air, the water, and all living creatures.
Keep on watching your RPM Wisdom. Stay home, stay safe. Jai Hind.